All new at 6, driving under the influence, coming with a cost. This is the new mugshot for 18-year-old Blake Jones. The Madison County teen now charged with a reckless homicide because of a deadly crash that killed a Bethalto family nearly 2 months ago. This is the Kafaza family, John, Melissa, and their 12-year-old son Dominic. They were killed after Jones ran through a stop sign. Police say Jones had a blood alcohol level of 0.08, which is considered legally drunk.